In 1989, Mike Tyson bribed a zookeeper to let him and his wife walk around after hours. While there, the heavyweight champ saw one gorilla bullying another gorilla and offered the zookeeper $10,000 to let him into the cage to fight the ape. While the offer was declined, that is one pay-per-view matchup I would have paid big money to watch.